What's with the costumes?
Uniforms?
It's his idea.
Oh. Hey, by the way, with this plan of yours, do we have enough gas?
Oh, stop being so negative, Al.
On that bird, did you?
No, I didn't see any.
Right, that means he only has 20 to 30 minutes left of flight time. These walls are about 2 feet thick with a double steel coating, so there's no way his bullets can get to us. We should sit tight, wait him out.
Hey, Dirk.
Al!
You want to talk me through that again?
Armor-piercing rounds.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey,
never work.
Why not?
What? It's 150 years old.
That owl's hardly ever been used.
It'll probably blow us to bits.
Well, then at least we'll die fighting, huh?
Yeah, that's comforting.
We need to open that gun port.
Hey, what the hell are we doing, guys?
I gotta go outside.
All right, go.
Civil War, peace up.
I did it!
Get you the money from Sander.
Guys!
What? Oh, great. Now we're really in trouble. It's coming!
Okay. We bring down Kazim, the army will surrender. Cut the head off the snake.
Buddy dies.
Exactly. We're gonna need cannonball powder and fuses.
I got the cannonball.
Ava, I need you to find the fuses. They're gonna be in a box. About this size, they look something like carrot sticks.
Go.
Samples made.
Let's get that cannon out the portal.
Yeah.
Count three, we're gonna pull. Ready, Al?
Ready.
One, two, three.
Yeah. Got it.
looks like you killed a snake.
There's no way that should have worked.